To play Kentucky, the opportunity to maybe sweep Kentucky, how important is it is winning?
I mean, it's real important. I mean, you play to win every game, play to win whenever you compete. So, I mean, we're going to try out and just go out and have fun. But, the ultimate goal is to win the game.
A lot of you guys have played together already. So does that help in terms of chemistry as opposed to just trying to wing this in a couple of days in terms of practice getting ready?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I think if we haven't played with somebody on the team, we played against them pretty much a couple times growing up in the area. And, I mean, we have real great chemistry already with each other. We're real great fans. And we all have a good bond with each other.
In order for you guys to win, what's the keys? What has to happen, do you think?
Just push the ball and play together as a team and get out on the run. I think we'll have a real good chance of winning with the amount of athletes we have.
Now, when do you get to, and I asked Yogi, when do you start class? We said something like next Wednesday you get to IU?
Yeah, June 13th is the day we get down there. I think orientation is the 14th and 15th, and then classes start sometime right after that.
And then you'll be starting the workouts right away?
Yeah.
From the basketball standpoint.
Mm-hmm.
What are the key? I assume you've talked to the coaches. What do you need to get ready this summer to be ready for the next season?
Getting in shape, and I'm just getting bigger and stronger, more explosive. The main thing is getting some weight and getting stronger.
Now, you look taller, but at my height, everybody looks taller. I mean, have you gotten any taller in terms of inches wise?
I'm not sure, but I mean, every time I see somebody, they say I look like I've got taller. I feel like I've gotten a little bit taller just standing next to a couple guys on the team, just realizing how much taller I am than them. But I mean, I guess so.
How pumped are you? You're going to be on a team that's preseason number one. How exciting is that to have, in your first year in college, an opportunity to maybe win a national title?
Oh, it's definitely exciting. I mean, just motivation to work hard, know what you got to prepare for, and get yourself ready for next season. I mean, preseason number one, the target's going to be on our back, and we just got to step up to the plate and defend it.
With all the talent there, there's going to be a real battle for playing time. How intense do you think it's going to be?
Very intense every day. I mean, people are going to go at each other for minutes with the amount of talent we have. You got to give it your all and come with your best every day, open gym and practice and workouts. And, I mean, we got a lot of great players, a lot of good talent, so, I mean, it's going to be real intense.
How much weight are you going to try to gain over the summer? Any idea?
Nah.